want something done properly.
Uh-oh.
All right, let's see how you handle this, Archangel. Go!
Oh my.
Online!
Sending out the heavy mechs.
Yeah,
the problem should take care of itself.
Where is it? Down here.
Yes.
Freeze.
Armor defenses online.
Never saw me coming. I'm on.
Almost. Oh, now we're done to help. That was shield.
Now let's finish you off.
That's such Vanguard, huh? Still down there?
Eclipse marks have made it into the base. Eclipse marks, rear stairs.
Yep, on it. What? Broken heart. Crap, I wanted to take advantage of that. Float it out of the freaking way.
Just the thing to help.
Looks like that's all of them. Come find me before they regroup.
Alright.
This is valuable.
Let me get crap.
We're all clear!
This door has been sealed by the authority of the base commander. Got out of my way. He needs me up there, damn it. These guys have been holding me up. Ooh, wall safe. Credits. I'm just trying to reload so I can get these.
I'm still up here, Shepard.
I know, come. Trying to find all the goodies. Footlocker? Huh. Nice, more credits. Hell of a place you...
Come see me.
Hell of a place you got here.
You're kicking ass, Shepard. They barely touched me.
Good.
And we got Jareth in the process.
Mm-hmm.
Been hunting that little bastard for months.
Tell me about Jareth.
Why were you after him?
He's been shipping tainted Ezo all over Citadel space. Half the goods I seized back at CSEC came from his team here on Omega. I took out a big shipment a while back and killed his top lieutenant in the process. Not surprised he decided to work with the other mercs after that.
Hmm. So what's our plan?
We've still got Blood Pack and Blue Suns left. Think we can make a break for it?
Maybe. Let's see what they're up to. They reinforced the other side heavily, but they're not coming over the bridge yet. What are they waiting for?
What the hell was that?
Yeah, really.
Damn it. They breached the lower level. Well, they had to use their brains eventually. You'd better get down there, Shepard. I'll keep the bridge clear.
You need help up here.
I didn't come all this way to let you die. We'll split up two and two. Keep one of my team here.
You sure? Who knows what you'll find down there?
Morden will stay.
Morden, stay with Garrus. Keep him safe.
We'll do what I can.
Thanks, Shepard. You better get going.
Which way?
How do I get to the basement?
Go down a level. The basement door is on the west side of the main room behind the stairs.
All right.
I'll radio directions if you need help, but you've got to get down there quick. Good luck.
That door that was sealed, you unseal the door? We still have his vital signs up here. Can't help but notice that. Can I save? Oh, good. Choose loadout, and I'm fine with that. Update.
Get to the console and close that shutter before they can get through.
Oh, where's the console? Console.
Commencing shutdown.
Here we go!
Oh, crap. Where? Through the doors?
Taking heavy fire!
Break you!
Don't think this
now
is the way to
finish you off!
Get out of my way! How do I tell her to get over here? Oh, I don't want that. Squad stuff. Oh. Order move attack. Order form up. Henchman 1. So I guess I hit Q?
Right there.
I gotta get a shutter closed. I don't know what the hell it is.
Oh. Shutters. Get them closed fast. Find the large shutters and seal them.
Alright, I guess we gotta fight our way back here. Okay, I'm gonna vault over this. Oh crap.
Heading to cover!
I forgot to tell her to move up with me.
I got it! Affirmative!
Oh, I've told her to move over there? Crap.
We can't fight them on two fronts.
I'm guessing the shutters has passed all this crap. He's back up. Shutters.
Holding out for now. Dealing with shutters would help.
Come on. Chapin. No. Over. I gotta vault over all this crap. Oh, can I charge him from here? Warp him. Okay, let's seal that shuttle. Shutter. Oh crap.
Commencing shutdown.
Shields up.
Shutter secured.
Just one more shutter. Hurry.
I don't know where that is. I can't. Ugh, I hate this button. Through that other door, I guess? That was sealed? Come on, up over. Over. Damn, it's taking me so long to get over these damn things. Through there.
Free and clear.
She's
here we go.
A lot braver than I am. Oh my. Reloading. Not doing too well over here. Oh, coming around. I don't want to use the charge that killed me last time. Warp him.
Enemies! Watch out! Enemy charging!
What are you doing up there? Oh!
You'll bleed!
Heads up!
No shield!
I'm stuck on this crap. Ah, oh, no! Meet you guys back at this location. Okay. This is my fourth time going in here. What do we have for weapons? That's pretty cool. I think I don't like that weapon. This one we have nothing. Are there any clips around? No clips. I'm going in here out of stuff. That's why I'm dying. I'm trying to figure out how to do this without dying. The freaking dog is back there.
Enemies.
Yeah, no kidding.
Night.
Ugh! I'd love to. These two guys have us pinned in here. Reload. He's moving. Get away from this damn cover. Where'd he go? Can I just seal them now?
Commencing shutdown.
And we'll kill the guys in here.
No shit!
Crap.
That one hit.
Oh, thank God.
Here, Shepard. They're coming in through the door.
Yeah.
Rip them to shreds!
This is hell, man. The hell? Cool.
Watch my back. I'll deal with Archangel.
Watch out!
Oh God.
Night.
Incoming.
Close combat. Problem out.
Oh, that's killing me? I thought I killed that. Recharge. Boy, he shot her. Nice.
Can you help with this guy, Shepard?
Reload. I need help too, you know. Where's this guy? Where is he? Reload. Where am I going? Where is he? He's upstairs? Up? Oh, up here, duh.
Should burn through any armor.
I wish I could go faster. Oh crap.
Bolt in person.
No, wait.
Time to die.
Not yet, it isn't. Let's move.
They've stopped. Come find me.
Good. Am I full? Reload. Grab him. So he's no longer being attacked, right? I can't get ammo for this, right?
Shepard, I need you up here.
As long as you're not being attacked, it's fine. Let me look for more ammo. No, I can't use that. Full. All right. Coming, dear.
Excellent.
Your vital signs are not that great. Can't help but notice.
Tough bastards, but I've seen worse.
You have?
And we took out Garm and his blood pack. This day just gets better and better. He was one tough son of a bitch.
You knew Garm?
You fought with him before?
Yeah, we tangled once. Caught him alone, none of his gang to help him. Still couldn't take him out. I've never seen a Krogan regen that fast. He's a freak of nature. He just kept at it until his Vorcha showed up. It was close, but I had to let him go. Not this time.
Should we go?
Only the Blue Suns are left. I say we take our chances and fight our way out.
I think you're right. Tarek's got the toughest group, but nothing we haven't faced before.
Oh,
besides,
boy.
He won't be expecting us to meet him head on.
Heads up!
Damn it! I thought I took that thing out already.
They're offloading troops. Watch your back, Shepard.
We're here, over here.
Enjoy.
That's not really good cover. That is not good cover. I want to get away from this cover. This is the weapon I like. Nice.
They're rappelling down the sidewall, ground floor.
Okay, save.
Nope.
What happened down here? Yeah, no kidding.
Oh.
Alright, get away from this cover.
This will put them down.
I can't shoot through that. Missed.
I
could use some help.
Need help? Where are you? Oh. Oops. Oh my. Oh no. Oh, he got hit bad. Ooh!
Garrus!
What do I do now?
Friendly fire.
Taking down the armor bit by bit.
Ow, crap.
Out of that weapon. Move, 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 move. Ah!
Here goes.
Engaging hostiles.
Oh no.
Flammable or inflammable. Forget which. Doesn't matter.
What weapon do I have? I don't have time for this crap. I'm out of everything.
Gotcha.
I'm out of everything.
Time to die.
Deploying incineration tech.
I need to go get some weapons. Where can I find some weapons? Give me that. Oh! Oh, off the couch! That's like making small difference here. Oh! No! Cover!
Ooh.
do cover.
It's me, Shepard.
What?
Here we go.
Engaging hostile.
Out of the way! Oh no!
One left!
None left. Except this.
Overloading the system. Oh.
Nice. Can I save now? We'll go into a cutscene. My god! This is tough. Is it supposed to be this tough? This mission?
Garrus!
Hold on! Revive! Unity!
We're getting you out of here, Garrus. Just hold on. Radio Joker! Make sure they're ready for us!
He's in bad shape. We need to get him out of here.
Help him, Doc. Now we're gonna go back to the ship again. We have to go back down to talk to Aria. Extracted Archangel from mercenary siege and recruited him for the team. Unclear whether or not injury to Archangel will impair his ability to assist in the mission. Regardless, revelation of identity as Garrus Vakarian useful in keeping Shepard comfortable. So he did know. Maybe. So we got this new Vindicator battle rifle. Which was always out of ammo, I think. Or was that my other gun? I don't even know. A battle rifle favored by assassins and elite mercenaries that fires in highly accurate 5-round bursts and can be pulsed for rapid fire. Deadly at any range and effective against armor, shields, and biotic barriers. It upgrades the Avenger Assault Rifle. Manufactured by Atlantis Risk Control Services for the Blue Sun's mercenary group, the Vindicator is quickly gaining popularity in the Terminus systems. So, we gotta research for the special bonus plus 10% submachine gun damage for entire squad. Ditto for the plus 10% tech power damage. Standard Omni tools are calibrated with a wide neural input tolerance range so they can be used effectively by any race. By tuning the inputs of the Omni tool to match the specific neural patterns of the user, responsiveness and power can be greatly increased. Once tuned in this manner, the Omni tool is almost unusable by anyone but the wearer, and it must be constantly recalibrated to subtle neural shifts. We earned 36,000 credits. Found 16,000. Element Zero, 500. Hooray. Hope Garrus will be okay. I don't know if that's because of I didn't do the mission that great, that he might be impaired now.
Commander, we've done what we could for Garrus, but he took a bad hit. The doc's corrected with surgical procedures and some cybernetics. Best we can tell, he'll have full functionality, but...
Shepard?
Tough son of a bitch. Didn't think he'd be up yet.
A smile!
Nobody would give me a mirror. How bad is it?
No worse than usual, buddy.
Hell, Garrus, you were always ugly.
Aw.
Face paint on there and no one will even notice.
Oh, don't make me laugh. Damn it, my face is barely holding together as it is. Some women find facial scars attractive. Mind you, most of those women are Krogan.
I love it. Love this whole scene. Shepard never smiled the first game.
I'm worried about you, Cerberus Shepard. You remember those sick experiments they were doing?
Yeah, well... we don't have to trust them.
Right now, they're a necessary evil. I need their resources to get this done.
I'm fit for duty whenever you need me, Shepard. I'll settle in and see what I can do with the forward batteries.
cool Paragon research stuff.
Commander, can I help you with something?
What are your thoughts on the mission?
How we doing, Jacob? What's your sense of the mission?
If Morden's modifications hold up, we've got a shot. If they don't, we're dead. Seems like that was always a strong possibility, though. Anything else, Commander?
Yeah, what's your opinion of the crew?
What do you think of the state of the crew?
We don't have a full complement. We don't stand a chance without the right specialists on side. Anything else, Commander?
I'll find them. What was your service like after the Alliance?
I understand you made quite an impact after you left the Alliance.
Miranda and I stopped a Batarian plan to release a biological agent on the Citadel. That's when I first met her. It took us out to the Nemean Abyss and back. Saved the Citadel like you, but what's the saying? A good deed's like pissing yourself in dark pants? Warm feeling, but no one notices.
That's
the whole thing
was
hushed,
right?
Like they're good at doing. But I know what I did, and I'm proud of it.
That's definitely a new one to me. Normandy upgrades?
Any thoughts on how to prepare against the Collectors?
They spec'd this ship to the original Normandy, but you were there. The Collectors cut her like butter. This armor just isn't top of the line anymore. People will die if we don't upgrade. Alliance had some new toys in secret dev before I left. I could try and pull a few favors.
Ship enhancements. We don't have enough palladium. We can do this. Iridium. I wasn't done talking to him yet.
Commander, can I help you with something?
I want to talk about you.
I'm more interested in just talking for a bit.
Sounds good. Have to say you run this ship tight, and we're getting things done. We keep on track and maybe we'll figure this out. I hope so. I'm not looking forward to the debrief if it all goes to hell. Is there something specific, or are you just checking in?
I need a reason.
My ship, my time. I just want to talk.
Informal, huh? Everything's in my file. Ex-Alliance like you, no Reapers or anything, but I got swept under the rug, too. The more good you do, the less they want to admit that something needed doing.
Well, I like that you took a stand.
You make no apologies for doing what you had to. I admire that.
I couldn't go back to the Alliance, not after the cover-up. They did the same to you. General public never knew you were dead or heard the real story of the Citadel.
Did oh, really?
You know they used you on recruitment ads? You were the human ideal for like 6 months. Then they replaced you with a composite image they invented. Guess you didn't focus test right. Perfect example of humanity, and they still dumped you.
Huh. You think I'm perfect?
You liked what you saw, Mr. Taylor?
I meant that you were an example of what we can do, Shepard. Commander. I don't want this to get weird.
That's not how I meant that.
Everything has to be perfect if we're going to survive this.
That's not how I meant that. I make you nervous.
Did I put you off, Jacob? You seem rattled.
That's enough for now, Commander. We can talk later.
Uh-huh. I got Renegade and Paragon by just talking to him like that.
Commander, can I help you with something?
Any thoughts on how to prepare against the Collectors?
Like I said, if we don't upgrade the hull on this boat, people will die.
Mm-hmm. So the ship enhancements are no.
Let me know when you want that, Commander.
Okay. Eh.
Any thoughts on how to prepare against the...
Like I said, if we don't upgrade the hull on this boat...
Prototypes. Do we have prototypes? No, we don't. What about... armor upgrades. Element zero. Okay. Upgrade the Omni-tool for 10% tech power damage. Cool. Thank you, sir. I need to talk to Annie. Edie. Edie, I mean. Alright, thanks for watching, everyone. See you next time. I'm going to wander around the ship, complete a few quests. I have liquor and, I don't know what those things are. Those attachments? Couplers or something? I don't know. To give to the people downstairs. Who the hell were they? I forget their names. The man and women. Ooh. The man and woman who seem... Well, I'm not sure if they're married, but they should be. Thanks for watching. See you next time, and endure. In enduring, grow strong.